Hello. How would you like to order 2 pints of blood 2 days before your next surgery? Blood which is your own, made for you. Well, we kind of almost figured that out, and I'm going to take you through this journey. 12 years ago, I had my first daughter, Gauri. And we took her for a vaccination like all of you did with your children. And that day was special. It stuck with me. On one hand, I was anxious because I was going to expose her to pain induced by me. And on the other side, as a father, I felt I was doing the right thing, giving strength, giving immunity against all the viruses and ills in the world. But a few days later, I realized that the vaccine that was administered to her could probably be infected with some deadly virus from some other country which she would have never been exposed to had I not administered this vaccine to her. Ask about guilt. I did some more reading up and I realized that this is happening and this problem is real. But my first reaction was, we eat chicken, we eat meat, so what? Some communities drink blood. But the fact is, we cook our food. We don't do that with medicines. And a doctor friend of mine said that these viruses can make its way into your medicines. Believe me, this is real. For the last 3 or 4 decades, people are either being deformed or are dying because of the medicines they took to save themselves. It's not like the FDA and the regulators are not aware of this. They are having a dialogue with the industry for the last 2 to 3 decades. The industry has 2 simple answers. One, how do you know it happened because of medicine? It could have happened because I shook his hands. It could happen because I ate spoiled food. It could happen because I had bad water in rural India. So it didn't stick to them. The second answer is, if we were to shift to an animal origin-free alternate, it's expensive. Believe me, the innovators were selling this product at exorbitant prices, probably used only by royalty, and never available to the masses. They did that for 20 years, till we changed that. We made the world's first, most affordable, safe and sterile alternate to animal-derived components used in biomanufacturing. Believe me when I say 1 in 5 insulin shots today are produced using our products. 1 in 4 vaccine shots will be using our products. We are one of the most capital-efficient biotech company in the world. We did all this with just $12 million. We have a team of 150 scientists working day and night. And mind you, we are profitable. I was just listening to the earlier panel, and we are one of those companies which is generating cash every day. This is not normal in the biotech field. So what next? I want you to know that we have impacted 15 million medicine doses, billion medicine doses, since when we launched our product. And our business model is simple. We don't try to sell it ourselves. We work with the world's biggest pharma distribution companies. We co-brand and get it out to the markets that we are going after. What next? We made blood safe. Sorry, we made medicine safe. The next big opportunity we're going after is blood. Did you know that millions of liters of blood are required every year to treat the needy all over the world? And 10% of that blood has the risk of being contaminated with HIV, hepatitis B, C, or some other virus which we've not figured out how to test. I would strongly recommend, if you went for blood transfusion for yourself or your family, first kneel down and pray. Not for yourself, but for forgiveness for the doctor, because they don't know what they do. Because there's no way to find out how the blood is going to react to the recipient. We at Richcore have produced the first alternate, which is affordable and cheaper than the blood plasma extracted from human blood, which is donated and free. And this is going to be changing the demand-supply gap that we suffer. It is also going to make it so sterile and safe that you could use it. We've made it. If you look at the slide above me, you will see that on the extreme left is a product which is derived from human blood. and on the extreme left, and on the extreme right is the product that we made. If we had a better way to test it, it would probably be 100% pure. But we could only stop at 4 nines. So my friends, what are we here to do? We want to thank the other entrepreneurs who are solving problems for Indians by doing our bit for everybody else with this product which can revolutionize how blood will be produced and provided to you for critical care. Please join us in our journey. We want to take this to everybody, not $1 billion, but for 1 billion people. Thank you.